Music's maybe too late at the moment.
Aw, Fetsy!
Hello. I'm just trying to get my audio right. Think that's okay? I'm assuming that's okay. Aw, thank you. Oh, I need my timer. Actually, I don't need this, because the stream is a timer. Or is it? I don't know. Nah. Should be okay. Yeah, no timer needed. Okay. I need to make this out of this reference. This is my mission today. First things first, probably need a new color palette. Aw, thank you. I think you must have heard my voice before in a voice call, but maybe you didn't have the speakers on at that time. During that one particular voice call. So, okay, I haven't even thought about the proportions for this. I guess it should just be around the same. Oh, does it? Oh, okay. Maybe it's higher quality here or something, but I'm using the same microphone as normal. Okay. I guess I should get the grid up as well. View grid. Custom grid. Is that the wrong one? Oh, okay, there we go. I can afford to zoom in as well. Okay. I'm probably gonna... What color is this actually? Okay, that one. It'd probably help if I had a reference of a unicorn head. Oh well. So this music's from, like, one of my favorite games. This is Freedom Planet. Just, music feels so good to me. It's a Western indie game. This. I need to be much rougher at this early stage. I can't be too precise. Oh yeah. It's like a bit of a homage to the old Sonic games. It's got some pretty furry characters. Not too furry, but certainly like anthro Sonic fan characters in a sense. And there's Freedom Planet 2 coming out, and they really wanted to make sure that their characters didn't just look like Sonic fan characters, so they've changed the art style a bit, they've made the proportions a lot more realistic. And I haven't actually been keeping up with Freedom Planet 2's development, but looks like it's gonna be really cool, at least. I'd like to stream it at some point, I just keep forgetting. I do have a lot of games on my list to stream though. Pixels in between, so... This is gonna look so goofy to start off, but... my estimated time to finish this is maybe like 2 hours. I've just never drawn a unicorn before. So I'm a little afraid, but... I'm just hoping I'll pull it off. I feel like I'm gonna finish it today, because I think I'm gonna go to sleep soon, but I can hopefully finish it before daytime tomorrow. But this looks like a creepypasta character. Okay. I suppose their body could be more petite. Maybe a little bit more like this, maybe? Mutafukas. Oh, I've not heard of that before. Wait, they weren't gonna have a pose quite like that. They were gonna be a little more like the cat themselves. So I guess the hooves would be more like that, I suppose. Also, yeah, maybe a bit more raised up. Picture has like them flat like that. Oh, squishy sprite. That was so it's two words. The first word being squishy, that it was sort of like it's like a combination of like several different things that all sort of fit into one word. Squishy, because I love hugs and cuddles and snuggles and love. And I'm also quite a vulnerable, emotional person, so I feel squishy and vulnerable and easy to upset, if I'm honest. I like to think I'm sometimes strong, but I know that I can just completely break apart sometimes if I'm just not feeling good that day. I love squishy, soft-looking art and characters. I love wholesome characters and stuff. I think that's mainly it for squishy. And then sprite is because it's like, although I'm squishy and soft and warm, or at least I kind of feel like that, I am like a sprite, which is like a pixie or a fairy who's cheeky and likes to sort of cause mischief and joke around sometimes. And I'm sprightly as well. So I'm quite frisky and I jump between things a lot. And also pixel art sprites kind of matches up as well. Like, I love pixel art sprites a lot. So that was sort of like the thought that went behind the name. It's a name I thought for a long while on as well. But it just felt the most right out of all the ideas I had. Thank you.
Aww.
At some point I will have like an animation for this cat that hugs the screen. So I can hug people back and stuff. That's my goal. Or it's a theme for now. Till I eventually get that implemented. Thank you. I kinda like the hooves being so close together here. I just don't know if that's really how... Ah, actually, you know what? The hooves could be together here, but then just kinda space out a little more as they go up. To raise this line. Well, that's cute, actually. I do like ramen, yeah. It's... Aww. You know, I like cup ramen, but I miss real, fresh ramen. At like restaurants and stuff. I've just been having cup ramen for ages. This is adorable already. I'm so glad I've got this reference to use. You were in Japan! Ah! I wanna go to Japan too. Nearly everyday ramen. Oh. Gosh, I bet it was so ooey-shy. Bet it was so delicious. Oh yeah, I hear the food's so inexpensive compared to like America and, or maybe not America, but compared to like the prices of that stuff here, the food for fresh food's like really cheap and such good value. Like, amazingly good value. I just feel like I'd have such a nice time there. I'm confused by this now, actually. Oh no, it was two tabs at once there. Let me just turn safe search on. Just to be on the safe side. I guess I want cartoon unicorn. I'm struggling getting the face looking right. Oh wait, this one's just a big blob. It's not like a point at all. It's just a big soft ball. Oh, that's a... That is so adorable! I think I want to go with this as a reference, maybe. I love the legs just sitting out like a plush. Chee-hee! Aw! Vienna is pretty expensive with food, but also we have quite high quality. Aw. I need to remind myself where Vienna is. This does not help. Vienna, where is it? Oh, there it is. So this is part of Austria, right. Is Vienna like the capital, or is Vienna just like a city? My geography classes were not good, so they never really taught us where things in Europe were. Oh, Vienna's the capital, okay. I'd love to travel around Europe. It'd be lovely. Okay, so this head comes out to like here, so let's try this actually. Is this Lilac's Treehouse? Oh, it is. I still remember the trumpets in this song before. This looks like the onion head guy from Dark Souls. Onion Knight. Is that what he's called? I can't remember. I never got too far in Dark Souls, so there's a lot missing. Oh, Dark Souls 3? I remember him being in the first game as well. He's like waiting for a gate to open, I think. Ah, okay. People call him on your night, okay. That's kinda cute actually. These songs are so bouncy. So scary looking. Yeah, select this, copy paste, move this over, flip horizontal. This is gonna be like an adorable pink color. Maybe we could do that first. Aww. Played the older Final Fantasy games, you got an Onion Knight class. Oh, I remember that guy. Yeah. Unicorns have ears, don't they? Yeah, they do. Okay. This is like, I can't remember where the ears are on a horse. Okay, they're pointy. Oh, okay, they're just like little things there. Okay, good. Oh, that one's so cute. Onion Knight class is only worth when you level it above 85. Oh, wow, okay. So I guess it's a class that just builds up momentum, it just takes a while. This nose should be higher, like here. This is like so silly. Just seeing a horse with a cat face. I do kind of like it though, it's a really cute looking. So cheeky, I love it. Oh my gosh. I know what that sound I keep making is, but I notice I make it when there's something cute. Yeah, that feels really good for the nose position. Okay, so we're gonna add the ears before I forget. The grid back on. Well, let me erase this. Position this run? That's fair. Okay, okay, that works. Okay, so it doesn't look quite right yet. It looks like a little goblin. Like guess they need to be more diagonal. Give me a face on unicorn. Just give me a face on unicorn. I guess this doesn't exist. Oh, okay. So, I guess it does kind of come out like that. Makes sense. Okay. Oh my god, that is not the right thing. What's happening? I held the shift key, and that was not the right key to use, and everything just melted. Okay, it's cute, but it still just looks like a little goblin to me. Guess all I have to do is make this taller. So, what should we make it? 72, 80, let's try 80. That's a little better. I think the bigger ears are helping a lot. So at some point we'll need a horn as well. This one does it asymmetrically, which is good. I don't really know how horns work. I guess just... So you just be brave and just try it. kind of want to displace this just by like one pixel maybe. There's like a cutscene, I'm sorry.
You're absolutely right, fellow protector. There is only one thing we can do.
Hey, Bri. Yeah, I am practically at last minute working on this because I am clumsy. Yeah, I have begun. I did the coding earlier. The coding is all in place for Waggleton using it. So, luckily that's all done, I just need to work on the art itself. I'm clumsy because I'm awful with time and deadlines. I like almost always leave things to last minute. If I don't, it's a miracle. Sometimes miracles happen. And I am not good, but oh, okay, I'm better than I was, but I've just had an awful time. I'm just trying to move forward. It's just a complicated mix of things that all just kind of hit me one after another. Yeah, the deadline was for motivation, and it's helped a lot, actually. I'm doing okay, yeah. I admit, I like the other side of the face more, so I'll go more for that one, I think. So far, this looks like such an adorable character. Just, I'm having a little bit of trouble getting the ears right. Are the ears maybe too big? Because I got references. birthday event. Welcome. Oh my god, why? This is an adorable reference to a sword we're using, but it just doesn't quite feel right. The references of My Little Pony characters are really good for this. How did they manage to get that looking so correct? Bunzy. Where was Twilight Sparkle? There's one image of her somewhere. Wasn't that one. It was another one. Here we got creepy YouTube flash animation unicorns. Oh, perfect reference. Where is Twilight gone? She was here! She wasn't this far down. Ugh. You know what? I'm just gonna... My Little Pony. Squishes all of you. Oh no! Don't give me this! Or this! Give me the normal... Why are there so many babies? It's my face when all these babies start coming up. This is quite a nice reference for the shape, yeah. I guess it almost like clips onto just that top corner, so... I've kind of already got that. It just... Maybe it could use a little more... inwardness, I suppose. What are you doing? Heart... Paw... Lull... Black. I love the, little high one that Fetsy did. I don't know what a thwacky is. All you kids and your hip emo things, I'm too old to keep up. You young'uns. It's just really cute, is all. Oh, okay, there's a little more of like a pinch down here rather than in the middle, so let's work on pinching this ear. That feels better. You're a boomer? I'm 29 years old. Have you out-boomed me? If you have out-boomed me, I'll be surprised. There was a friend I met recently who was like really adorable. Who was actually in their early 30s. I was like, whoa! That's like one of the only friends I've met who's actually older than me. I was like, oh my god, that's so cool! And they're like, no, it's not! Also, I am a boomer. I'm 2'9", that equals boomer. is so old. Aww. Welcome to the Boom Squad. Oh, that song just cut off. Okay. It's like a capital youngling.
Oh,
little baby still getting ID'd. But I still get ID'd, to be honest. I think the last EGX I was at, I got ID'd. And I had to give them, like, my old Young Scott card student ID for university that expired back in, like, 2013 or 2015. And I gave them it, and I was just like, I'm so sorry, this is literally all I have. If it's not acceptable, then it's okay, I completely understand. You're totally free to refuse me, I don't have an ID, I don't have a proper ID. And for some reason, they like spent a whole minute looking at it and were just like, you know what, okay. And they just gave me the alcohol. Or, I mean, they didn't give me it for free. They let me buy it. I was just like, I cannot believe that worked. That should not have worked. And I told them, you can refuse me, I understand. But for some reason, they still just approved it. I don't understand. Baby Bun, my mum has gotten ID'd.
Oh.
Meanwhile, 19-20-year-old furries didn't get ID'd. Oh, you mean at, like, the furry event you went to? She's over 40? Oh my gosh. Aw, Brie. Okay, so these ears look super adorable, but now thinking about sort of like the inner filler part. Oh my gosh, it's Mushy!
Hello. How are you doing?
Yay. It's great to hear. Asian jeans are OP.
Wait, Event, you hate this song? But it's so cute!
Actually, I'm gonna show you the two cutest songs. This one is one of the cutest songs. This is the other cute song, which is the Shang Tu and Shang Mu sort of rivals. They both sound adorable.
Event is so cute! Listen to that little whistle!
Just imagine a little fluffy puppy to this song. Non-Asian streamer wouldn't be Asian from Sweden. I'm not surprised you're OP at video games. Aww. Japan. One day I will visit Japan. I'll buy all the cute plushies. I see cute waifus in the street. Aw, yeah. Wait, waifus? In the street? Asian ladies? Sorry, when I see waifu, I always assume anime. I just thought of like anime women walking in the street. I may be getting confused. Effin is half Swedish, half Korean, and absolutely OP at fighting games, multiple Smash games, Dragon Ball FighterZ, and some others. Aww. Effin! Some of the things you say are so cute. Even though you're speaking, and I know you're speaking from the heart, but sometimes I just still find it adorable. I don't know why, I can't really explain it. There's just something about your demeanor I really like when you're like ranting. These ear fillers are annoying me. I'm just gonna erase one. No, that ruined it. Never mind. I'll just keep it as it is. During the Cold War, the US got destroyed for being racist. Oh, really? Minecraft event? I kind of like them looking up like that, actually. That sounds nice. I wish we could all watch the stream together while I stream. But that's not how it works, so we can't do that. But I wish we could do that. That sounds really fun. There are many streams, yeah. I'm gonna try hard to calm down in my life and just stream without having to worry about being really professional, because I think that mindset is actually killing me, so I need to just stop caring, kind of. So far, me anticipating that I might end up falling into that mentality is helping a lot, actually. I just feel like I foresee less things to worry about and less pressure. So I just want to stream. I just don't want to care anymore. I just want to stream and do stuff that I like, and that's it. Just hopefully that'll work out well. Why is the song named Brev in Your Hizzle? Aw, thanks, Bree. Yeah, I don't know how big to make the horn. How horny is John's character? Sorry, I couldn't resist. I love the word horny when you use it literally. It's just so cheeky. You could make a tiny little horn, or... Does John want a baby? Or like an adult? I can't tell. This looks like a baby because my cat is a baby. Sort of. Well, okay, maybe they don't look that babyish. Gosh, baby! God damn it. Bray, could you just like call John? Sorry, could you call Waggleton while he's at work and ask him how horny he is for me. It's for business reasons. I need to know how... I'm more reasoning stupid. I need to know how horny my client is for business reasons. It's just business, don't worry. Actually, I think that looks okay. I'll probably go with this for now. I want to color this in a little bit. So the colors are this blue. This song is so good. I find the stage a little bit scary, but the song is so nice. Layla Wilson, if you can hear this, I love you. Hopefully she actually cannot hear this. Because I'd be embarrassed. Aww. That's okay. Wait, is he actually at work? I hope you didn't actually call him and disrupt his work to ask. Oh god, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. I was mostly joking. Ah, okay. Sumi does not want eye bags like my cat. Let's just erase these. Oh, look at that little baby. Oh, oops. I hope I've colored these right. There's a chance I messed these up. I don't actually know what color eyes he wanted, actually. Okay, maybe there's no eye bags, but we do need a bit of an outline here. Maybe something like that. Looks so cute so far. What eyes would he have even? Like color eyes. Oh, okay. I'll maybe worry about the eye color later.
my tails.
What is first? Founder, 2 months subscriber. Founder? Founder. Oh, I don't understand Twitch. Okay, Brie. You can go do what you feel is best. Oh my god. Why is there an eye poking? Sorry, why is there a hand poking my poor cat's eye? Sorry, my poor eye. Bye bye. I was saying something really stupid. I will smell you later. I always think of Gary from Pokemon Red and Blue saying, smell you later! Now, he's made me think that now when I'm talking to my friends. Although I imagined it being like more like formal and polite. I will smell you later. As if it was like a friendly sort of professional thing to say. Keep on hopping streams. Aww. Smell you later. All of this song. Arguably the best song in the game. When I say arguably, I mean I want us to argue about this song. Not really, but... God, the Aqua Tunnel songs are just so... Oh, I know, they just hit me so right. Hey! What? This doesn't make sense because horses have long faces. Thermal base, okay. Oh my god. So good. Yeah, that. What the heck is that thing? Jigglypaw. Why is she doing this? Sorry, let me rephrase it. What are those for? I notice you're the bits leader. Thanks for giving me bits. I can't remember you giving me bits. What are these faces? What are you doing? Well, I don't know if I'm gonna get an answer about what color the eyes are. I'll see if I've got any messages. I do not. Okay. Oh, you're showing your emo self? Okay. Oh, this unicorn needs eyebrows. How did My Little Pony do eyebrows? There's no eyebrows? How did they do that? I feel like anything that's not got eyebrows is super creepy. How did they manage to pull that? Oh wait, they do have eyebrows. Maybe they add eyebrows when appropriate. Okay, there is a brow of some kind on Rainbow Dash. They all have brows, just not separate eyebrows. Oh my god, what the heck is this image? Pinkie Pie's evil twin. Okay, Spike has eyebrows now. Oh my god, I am realizing how art works. Oh my god, that is disgusting. I'm sorry. Those emotes are gross. What the heck is happening here? Oh, the humans have eyebrows, huh? Oh, the Florian. I kind of want to watch that video. That looks like a really cool video, but I suppose I don't actually inherently need eyebrows. Hmm. Hey Lou, good to see you. Alright. Glad I have friends. Thank you all for being my friend. Oh, these eyebrows are too... Sorry, these eyelashes are too big. You're an agent? Cat step drank a weird potion, now they're a cat-sized unicorn. Aww. Banger? Aww. Yes, I love almost all the level songs in this game. I mean, I don't actually feel that for most soundtracks. I feel like almost every single song in the soundtrack is so nice. This makes me feel so good. Oh, aww, these eyes feel so giant. I'm trying not to make this look like a baby, and it's really looking like a baby so far.
Ooh, this is so cute.
Okay. Thinking of the eye shape here. I need to make the eye shape. Eye shape different from Squish, because Squish has eye bags, but not everyone wants eye bags. I'm assuming they don't want eye bags, so just trying to think of how I want to do the shape here. Oh, this is your first little Freedom Planet tune? Aww. What's G developed? Oh, event, this is a commission, because a friend of mine has ordered their own avatar of sorts. They want one for their stream too. It's Bree's boyfriend, actually. I'm gonna squishy corn, give them a more youthful complexion. Aww. Yeah. Stalking Stinky
Cheese. Oh my gosh, Penguin! Hello!
Thank you. I'm basing off of this and this, kind of. I'm sort of copying a lot of the pixels, but I am creating this unicorn. Have you been a penguin? Oh, I just realized, or I just remembered something. I need to make a tail. These songs are so good. My Minecraft builds? Aww. You know, you may be surprised to hear, but I've actually been getting a little more into Minecraft, like, properly. Like, that Nether update, like, really rekindled my love for the kind of gameplay. I haven't felt this much enthusiasm for the game since when it literally first came out, or like before it was released. It's starting to feel like the kind of game I've always wanted it to be. And I feel like I might play Minecraft on stream sometime. What are ponytails like? Or yeah, ponytails. Oh, it's just like a big floppy mop. Sometimes it's poofy. Sometimes it's super long and wavy. But there's so many styles. Update slowly made it more and more wholesome. Aw, yeah. I almost want to make this like a candy cane. No, sorry, not a candy cane. Like a lollipop swirl. tail you can lick off. That'd be adorable, actually. Like an actual candy unicorn. I do really love the Candyland trope, though. Like, singing like Celine through the horn. Oh, that's good. Do you know what color of eyes he wants? Because he wanted pink fur. Or skin, or whatever. I just don't know what color of eyes he would want. I ruined his tail, let me just undo all of that. Yeah, that feels nice. Even though it's like a fox tail, it just feels better to me. Thing is, they need hair as well. This goes with the feel of the unicorn. Ah, yeah. I need to give them hair, and hair is like one of my weakest points in the character. Oh, they have like a sweeping mane as well. You know what? How about you go over here instead? Oh, wait, these faces aren't symmetrical. Those sides were asymmetrical, so I'm gonna try and symmetricalify them again. Oh, oh yeah, I'm gonna erase one tail in a moment. Aw, look at that. Blue or purple? Okay, thank you. To stand out but not clash. Yeah. Excuse me. I never thought of the actual like eye being white. Oh, that makes it look really cute actually. It looks like vaguely human. I, of course, I'd have to tidy up a bit, but... Oh, that actually looks really cute. Oh man, I kind of want to go with that, actually. Okay. Let me get there. We'll work on that. So this unicorn's mane kind of goes at the side. Comes even down past the middle of the body, so like... Squishy corn stares into your soul. Aww. Oh my god, the music! I just want to repeat that again. I love the start of that one. So 90s! It's a trap. What is that? Is that a penguin? Aww. That's cute. See with the little controller, right? You're so 90s, aw. Aw. Aw, this song is so good. It makes me squeal. I love Wiffle's music so much. I'm gonna draw her, although I don't know, like, what she looks like. If I could draw one of her characters, that would actually probably be good. I don't know if she has, like, a sort of online persona as such. But she definitely has characters. Linux would be extra penguin-y, yeah. Focus with the tongue sticking out. Oh, I can sort of see it, I think. Then I want to marry it. This Wiffle won't reply to my 20 emails begging her to let me marry her son. Oh gosh, okay. No, come on. You in that face. Okay, I'm gonna make a copy, just in case I ruin this. Put it over there. Starts from here. I probably want it to come past this eye, so I'm gonna cover these pixels up. I love ponies that have the hair swept over one eye. Such a cool look. Penguins are essentially the very fabric of my being. Aww. Penguins are quite fantastic. We need more penguins just around cartoons and stuff. Oh, another good one. Oh, this is Event's favorite. Hey, Ben, look. Oh, okay, Brie. Thanks for coming by and helping. Move to the Australian coast and watch the penguins jump into the ocean to get fish.
Aww.
Ben, I hope there's music like this in Havoc Box, I swear. It just feels so melancholic. Cat Jam. Oh god, okay, let me see. Oh, for god's sake, okay, fine. Yeah, I don't think I've heard any of her songs yet. Unless I've just completely missed one, clumsily. Literally showed me Miracle City. Maybe I just forgot then. Or maybe I got confused. I don't really have a hair color. I'm gonna have to just make a new color, I suppose. I'm gonna make it a blue just for kicks. Oh my god, this song! Sorry. This texture and the feel of it just hits me like a... piano falling from a window and explodes when it hits the ground into a billion pieces. I love Battle Glacier though. Battle Glacier 2 specifically. Oh, that is so cute. Oh, penguin, thank you. Pixar, I think, is definitely my like main art form. But I think doing a lot of digital arts helped me so much with getting curves right really easily, or I'll be able to sort of visualize how curves should go. A lot of practice with pixel art definitely paid off. I guess with pixel art, I guess the practice has paid off. Art is hard though. Don't want to pretend that art is easy. It's really hard. I guess, like, if you're really trying to be great at art, it's really hard. If you're just doing a little doodle for fun, then it's like really easy and really fun. And sometimes getting better at art is just doing the fun little doodles. Sometimes you do one of those doodles and you're like, oh, actually this looks quite good, even though I didn't mean it. That's a fine ass, yeah. This hair is now becoming my rival. I feel like I should almost just come down like really low. We are painting all over the face that we just drew, but that's why we made a backup. So if we need to go back, it's here. It's Revan time, yeah. You could sense it? Aw. I guess it's because I was playing around with it, right? Aw, Duke Split, hello. How have you been? Duke, I'm going crazy, I miss you, and everyone else. I miss my family, I miss seeing everyone. Ugh, this hair. The Duke. Oh. You said you started training to- I read it as you started streaming. I was like, oh! It was just training, so no, I'm not impressed. I'm just kidding. I'm happy you've started your training. That's quite exciting. Yeah. God, no. You miss me too? Aw. That's it for a good 3 seconds. It's like she's just going to do the little array shake. Your aunt has cancer? Aw, man. What stage is it at, if I may ask? I mean, I kind of don't really know that much, but... I know there's like... Is it 4 stages? Oh, you don't know? Ah, okay. Oh, God. It's really scary news, though. Oh yeah, the eyes with whites I thought were super adorable. It made me very happy. Aw, okay then. I'm not advertising for a new chef yet, so it can't be bad. Aw. You love the unicorn? Aw. I'm glad. Play about with blues and purples for the iris, see what works best. Okay. I don't know how I feel about this hair yet. I'm just gonna go back to this one for now. Okay. Blues and purples. That song is so good. It reminds me of... Yes, I want to repeat it anyway, but now it's a Japanese version. It reminds me of shopping with... Or like going to the... And there's a lot of games and... Oh, there's a lot of games and music that come out that just like hit me with this feeling of like nostalgia, like I'm a kid again, like literally back where I was in the place I lived. And the kind of feeling where I think we would leave the house to go to the shopping center on a trip. And my parents obviously wouldn't want to leave us home alone, so they would take us with them. And we'd all be in the back of the car with like our big coats on so we're not cold. And I'd remember feeling all stuffy and warm and uncomfortable, squished up against my little sister beside me, because she was in the middle seat in the back of the car. And just remembering getting like very slight headaches from all the car exhaust and stuff. And because I'm away from my games consoles, I would like, while I was outside in the car, I would just, I guess, like, kind of daydream of going back to my games, or just daydreaming about my favorite games that I missed, or games that I might want to play later. And certain songs and certain games just strike me with that feeling of, like, almost like that melancholic feeling of being in the car as a kid. Yeah, feeling like life was so good because of the games is such a weird feeling, but I always just get that image and that feeling. I can smell the car exhaust. It's weird. Are you joining in the Bounder Tabletop Simulators game night on Saturday? I don't know if I'll be awake, but I'll try and keep it in mind. Thanks for letting me know though. There's something about that piano. I'm gonna rewind a little bit more. Something about that piano and that drum beat just really takes me back somehow. I mean, this soundtrack definitely has like that late 90s, early 2000s texture of games, like CD quality. Or like Sega Saturn and stuff. Just the way the song just sounds melancholic and yet a little cool. It just really reminds me of games back then. Aww, yeah. It'd be nice to speak again. Sorry, these songs are so good. My back arched really high there. It's like, that is so good. Just can't help it. Exclamation marks. Hold on, I need to clear my throat. Okay, I'm back. I was actually really worried that I muted the music and was just coughing in silence. I have made that mistake before. But for the whole stream. It was really embarrassing, but I didn't look at the chat the whole time, so luckily I didn't see anyone come in and react. It was the whole time I had music on and I thought my mic was muted. But it turns out I actually muted the music and it was just my mic on, and I was just freely raging at this game because I thought no one could hear me. But actually for the whole stream I was just being extremely salty and just infuriated, just venting. And it must have been so awful to watch. I'm so glad I didn't have any friends back then. Well, I mean, I had friends, but I'm so glad no one noticed I was streaming back then. Aww. I forgot the cool keyboard you had. Aww, fake mouse clicks, yeah. Oh wait, you're right, I forgot I was supposed to make white eyes. Oops. Thank you. I completely forgot. So how do eyes work again? Because, you know, I've got this dark color, this middle color, and this white color for the whole iris. The outside sort of works for like a shadowy outline, but if it's gonna be white, I suppose the third color is just gonna work for shading, I think. I think that's the only way this is really gonna realistically work. Oh, this song's really nice too. Light enters through the pupil, focuses through the lens, and meets light sensitive rods and cones in the back of the eye. Oh, that's so cool. Step corn just looks like they came from the land of violet. Diving to this music.
Oh.
Unsure now. Oh, this song is really nice too. In a different way though. It's just super relaxing.
So cute looking. These eyes are looking scary now. What have I done wrong? Something's just not quite right. Oh my god, that's so cute! Oh, I can't get over it. I could give them more sparkles. Or actually, it should be more like here. Oh, wow, that's adorable. You'd do anything for me, right? Then, like, step their hoof on your foot and and then grind it. Anything for me? Sorry, I don't know why I thought that. And I love the idea of cute characters actually just, like, knowing full well how cute they are and, like, start, like, exploiting their power. Oh no, those eyes are too close. Abort. Okay, alright. You can grill it. A flamethrower is pretty dangerous. Gonna have to take that off you, little man. Oh, the big eye really helps. Like the the big pupil, I meant to say. Okay. Oh, that's adorable. I'll see you soon, dude. Thank you.
Could make this mouth a little bigger. Oh, so adorable.
Oh, oh my god, that's so cute. Sorry, I'm freaking.
Oh. Sorry, this happens sometimes. Oh, I love it. You never mind. I'm sorry, dude, you had to hear me scream. Yes, I'm not sure how kawaii he wants it. I'll make a second, third, fourth version. Not sure which or what size of eye to go for. Okay, they're definitely cross-eyed. I need to fix that. Is I like the bigger eyes, I think. Game Jam participation. Ah, okay. Eventing? Like, Game Jam events? Like are they powerful in an emotional sense? I see, okay. Piskel. I send out some kind of pixel art animation to them. Yeah. I'm starting to get sleepy. Kind of went over the time I was supposed to stream anyway, so I'll wrap up soon, I think. I'll have to resume this later. I said I would stream, so I wanted to make sure I did it. Oh, that looks so nice to me. Oh, you're gonna go to the bank? Okay.
Dinner.
Well, so far I love this pink color. It's almost a little too pink for me. Check the light values or luminosity values. Excuse me. Oh. Could make the eyes brighter. Doesn't quite work then. start to squeak spray noise when they sneeze.
Oh.
Cat mouth or normal horse mouth? I do think the normal mouth looks better. Let's look at unicorns again. There's so many side angles, I just want a front facing. Yeah, they don't really have a muzzle. So it would make sense why they wouldn't have a cat mouth. That's really cute looking. Hard to choose sometimes. Oh, the song cut off again. What the hell? I'm trying to shade this mouth, but without making it look too shaded, but I'm not sure if it's working. Yeah, it's hard to tell. Thank you. Yeah, that eye looks so much better to me.
You just look like such a kid.
Looks way better than that one, I think. Yeah, I need to stop while I remember to stop. Just have to sleep, I think. Thanks everybody for coming and watching. Hopefully sometime quite soon I'll start streaming again to do more artwork or something. Thank you to Lou. Good night.
Bye.